Your business should be able to compete fairly with companies from outside the EU. At the moment, non-EU companies can deliver small goods directly to their clients without paying VAT. Charging VAT on every parcel entering the EU, containing things like smartphones or tablets, for example, will ensure a level playing field.